I suppose technically any of these could. They'll all give at least a minimal amount of protection in battle. Do your clothes where you come from raise stats? Why don't you get changed now? There's a space in the back to give you some privacy. Look at you! Just like a native! This look suits you! Let's go find the inn now. Armory? You want to get a weapon? Have a point. Plus, it could come in handy. Do you know how to use a weapon? I see. Is this the first time you've held a sword? This is your room for the night. It's right next to mine. They should be coming out with our dinner soon. Then we should get to sleep. We have an early start tomorrow. It's stew. Rabbit. Is something wrong? Why not? You haven't even tried it yet. Will you really be okay with just bread? Okay, suit yourself. Good night.
Polly? Polly, Polly.
Ponkos aren't exactly welcomed everywhere. Well, they absorb the energy around them, including crystals which are used to light lampposts, or other similar items. I think this guy knew to stay out of sight once we came in here. As long as he doesn't stray too close to a crystal, he'll be fine. People only make a fuss when it looks like their crystal might be drained. Do you want to sleep with me tonight?
Boy!
I thought as much. Sleep well.
Poi.
It's Leanna! Are you about ready? It's past dawn. We need to get a move on if we want to make a good time. Thank you.
Poi poi.
Are you ready to go?
There's been heightened bandit activity reported on these roads.
Are the roads closed?
No, but until we get a handle on the bandit activity, we're advising everyone to stay in town.
We can't stay.
Where are you headed?
We're headed to Illumia.
You're a Mage-Knight? Just be careful out there.
Thank you. Did you hear that? Someone might be in danger!
You won't get away from us this time. Take him out.
Stay here.